We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Arizona, at sold-out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Scarolina Panzers battle the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and 10. The defender says, it's mine, and he comes away with the pick. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9.
Paper, I'm scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fella.
Third down and long. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're gonna be able to return this one. Hit.
Well, technically, they're all monster hits, Grim, because, you know, they're all monsters.
Point taken. He's at the... Here comes the defense. And that was a huge run right there.
Hey, speaking of huge...
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. The kicker died on that play.
Hey, that's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
First and 4. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Crap, hide the stash.
On it. And this is a first and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And the
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
And it's first and ten. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. And not the marquee dirty trick. Look at him go.
If the Flash and the Roadrunner had a baby, and it was the fastest thing ever, this guy'd be faster.
Second down and a lot. That's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it.
Thank you, stupid.
And that'll bring up third down and seven. Move the chains. That's good for a first down with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He refuses to go down. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Yeah, man, I was hitting on the kettle now. Oh, yeah.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And there's another pick. And this, and he breaks away. Man, what a hit. That guy is not getting up. And it's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is going to... Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps outside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is in. Oh, nice hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Hey. punter is warming up. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on the air. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps offside, trying to mutilate the QB. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and 10. I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And he broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 20. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome! I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
Second and 3. At this point, with multiple interceptions, and like a monkey trying to fuck a... He could go all... He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. A touchdown-saving tackle! First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 9.
Hot
and the QB decides to throw the ball away. Down and 9.
Hot one.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Titanic, his ship.
He's got a pop down, but blew on his flip flop. Not to mention his insides. Wasted away again, Newtonville.
The 10, and the defense is on his heels. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third and 4. First and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, he just got crushed. First and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
No receivers open, so the QB just threw the ball away. Second down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Gets another pick. Hey, Bricks, you were hit more than a few times like that in your career.
140 times to be exact, in one game to be more exact, during one play to be more and more exact. It wasn't even a game, actually. Coach just laid into me on the sidelines.
And it's first and 10. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for the hell with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at him. He's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim. Oh, boy.
First down and 3.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and 10. And this guy's like a human cannonball. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's first and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. A nice run for a first down.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First down and 5. Second down and 7. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at. One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
with the brain scrambler. Second down and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to love a player who goes down fighting. The defense is relentless out there, and they get the turnover. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convulsion.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and 10.
Another interception. Easy.
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Ben?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's off to the races. Oh, Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising. Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Hey, okay.
And that'll be their final timeout. Second down and a lot.
Paper, how's Carol and Shiver? I owe him an old fellow.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two,
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all?
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And that'll bring up... And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two, hot
three. Nicely done for a first down. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if it's throw intercept. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years in the league and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do. Hey, man, I was here on the table now.
Oh, The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, okay, back him. Come on, get him out.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. And he's got a chance for a good return here. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The Cardinal sins get crushed and lose by forfeit. Someone get more body bags. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.